but I see as well, what's your favourite Arsenal player?
Probably Gabby.
Me, cat excited for you when I read out her name earlier.
That's great.
Thank you very much for joining us. Great to see you. Chloe Morgan, thank you. celebration of Black History Month, which takes place across the UK in October each year. So, right now, let's look back to September the 28th, 2002, because on that day, when Arsene Wenger handed in his team sheet ahead of a Premier League trip to Leeds United, he created a moment of English footballing history. The team sheets may have read Seaman, Lowry, Campbell, Sagan, Cole, Smaller, Vieira, Gilberto, Biltor, Omri, and Carvalho, but it meant so much more. 9 of the 11 starters that day were black, which was the first time this had happened in an English top flight match. Some of the biggest names in our history took to the field that afternoon and sparkled, securing a 4-1 win thanks to a brace from Carvalho and goals from Polo Touré and Thierry Henry. And while the results and the performance stood out, the landmark moment was also not lost on our supporters. In the video that we're about to see, Scully talks us through that historic occasion and how he identified with our players and how he knew he would be a Gooner for life.
Look up to you, to aspire to be somebody you can take inspiration from. Look at these heroes everywhere, cartoons, books, films. Some of us are our heroes. I remember being challenged, watching the armies, the three defenders, seeing the focus, one after the other. I remember being in the playground, running around, then a rat piece of leather. Yeah! You guys are just having fun. There's no apology.